Hello everyone, today we are back with Daily Life Conversation. This conversation talks about reserving a hotel, and we hope this conversation must be a quite interesting conversation for all of you. So without any delay, let's start the conversation.
Hello, hi.
Hello, dear. I'm so disturbed today.
Why? What happened?
Actually, I booked a hotel to celebrate my sister's birthday.
When is it?
It is on coming Sunday.
That's great. It is time to be happy. But you are sad. What happened?
Actually, dear, I booked a hotel, but now they are denying and they are saying that by mistake we didn't do your booking, so rooms have been booked.
How can it be possible?
I don't know. I went there and discussed, but they didn't give me any response.
Well, can't you book another hotel?
They are saying that there are no more rooms available.
Oh no, that's terrible. What have you decided? And what about another hotels in that area?
I visited many hotels, but nobody is ready to provide any rooms.
How can it be possible? Did you get touch with any broker?
Yeah, I tried, but all denied.
Is there any function in that area?
Yes, dear, there are many functions which are going to be held in this weekend.
That's why hotels are not available at the nearby area.
I think so.
Well, did they apologize?
Yes, dear, they did.
Didn't you pay in advance?
Yes, I have paid, but they forgot to book by mistake.
Did they return your money?
Yes, they have returned my money and told that they are trying to arrange another hotel.
Okay, let's see. Well, when will they confirm?
I think they may be able to confirm on Wednesday.
Oh no, it's Monday. It means we don't have much time.
Yes, dear, so I'm getting worried.
I can understand. And your sister must be upset.
Yeah, she is very upset.
I think you should have taken confirmation.
Yes, I forgot to check again, so I am repenting.
Okay, dear, now I have to go. If you get any update, so please let me know.
The next day.
Hey dear, it's Ben's day. Did you get any update?
Nothing, dear. We didn't get any room. And this is the 11th hour, so it is not a piece of cake to get it.
Well, what have you promised to gift her?
I have promised her to buy a new laptop, so that's why she has agreed. And I also promised her if I get any rooms hotel, so we would celebrate her birthday there.
Wow, that's great. Now she must be happy.
Yes, dear, I hope so. And I also communicated to the manager of the hotel.
What has he told?
He has told me to wait couple of hours.
What will he do after couple of hours? He is a cheater and he has deceived us.
We can't say that they have deceived us. There was a miscommunication between us.
Yes, you can say. Mistakes can be done by anyone.
Okay, I think so. And let me check. He has told me that he would let me know after couple of hours.
1 hour later.
Oh, it has been.
Yes, dear, as I communicated with him at 9 a.m. in the morning, and now it is 1 p.m.
Okay, please let me know if there is any update.
Yes, dear, I'm just checking.
A few minutes later.
Wow, a hotel has been booked for me.
Really, are you kidding?
No, I'm not kidding. I just got a message from manager of the hotel and he has confirmed my booking.
Wow, that's great. Just go and tell her. Now she must be over the moon.
Yes, dear, you are absolutely right. I am going to let her know.
Okay, go and tell her. Now she must be over the moon.
Yes, dear, because I am going to buy a new laptop for her as I promised her.
Now she would be able to study with the help of laptop. And I think this birthday is going to be special for her.
Yes, dear, she may never forget this birthday and it is really going to be a special birthday for her. Even she is very special for me. I love her very much.
We must love our sisters. Okay, now go and arrange everything because you don't have much time.
Yes, and please do come on time.
Okay, dear, I would be there on time.
Okay, dear, I am going to let her know and she must be over the moon after knowing it. And sisters are our best friends. Love your sister. I never try to make anyone my best friend because I already have best friend and she is my sister. Hello everyone, this was our conversation and we hope this was a quite interesting conversation for all of you. And it would be helpful to improve your body language, communication skills, confidence,